This cat called Keanu is really astonishing. He goes to the US by himself to find this gangster. In a second, the gangster desires of the little cat. He arranges his knife to make a nest, gives his gun for the cat as a toy. He always indulges whatever the cat wants. When Keanu is enjoying the boss's indulgence, two masked assassins with gun break in. They start attacking the gangster. The two sides have a battle. Keanu also feels something is wrong in the room, so that he immediately runs away. He runs while dodging the bullets. At the time, the gangster is kneeling on the ground and begging for forgiveness. The two assassins are attracted by the cat and immediately hold him. The gangster begs them not to injure Keanu. However, the assassins are very cruel. They kill the gangster in just one time with a knife and leave with the cat. At this time, the police arrives to the scene. The two killers immediately release Keanu and fight with the police. Keanu runs in scary, jumps out from the stairs, and goes along the riverbank. He walks through the crowd and runs to this young single man named Rell. Rell is also a cat person. As soon as seeing Keanu, he desired the cat. He serves all the food and milk for Keanu, brings him to take a bath. This cute little cat also attracted Rell's friend Clarence. They crazily take a lot of photos for Keanu. Rell even sticks his ex-girlfriend photo in the front of Keanu's bed to let the cat attack his ex-girlfriend. Keanu seems really focused on hitting her. The photo is scratched to pieces, soon it is no longer intact. However, troubles quickly come to them. At night, Rell comes back home and discovers that his house is turned upside down. Keanu is also missing. He hurriedly calls the police. After some investments, the police confirm that this is just a normal burglary. And of course, they can't control about Keanu. It drives Rell angry. He runs to his neighbor, Bud in the opposite side. Asks him who brought Keanu, but he doesn't say anything. This makes Rell even more angry. Rell takes a disc from his collection and threatens him that he will break it. He says that a gangster group with the leader Cheddar came and took Keanu. Rell and Clarence come to their den. The two want to pretend that they also gangster. They pretend to be so unruly, throw $100 to them. The people here think that they are important guests. Then brought them to see Cheddar. Unfortunately, Cheddar is so aggressive, he takes the gun and points at them. The two of them start acting fierce. They say that they were gangster before. Used to roam all around for many years. Looking at the aggressive expression, Cheddar feels a bit worried. Asks them if they are the two legendary assassins. In order to pretend, they could only impersonate them. Cheddar immediately changes his attitude and invites them to sit down. He picks up his hat in the table and reveals Keanu. The cat is wearing a black headband and golden chain in his neck. His look now is so luxury. They want to have Keanu back with any price. Cheddar also loves him so much, he doesn't want to sell even with super good deal. After a lot of negotiations, they still have no solution for this. Cheddar takes them to his candy factory and confirms that they just need to sell a batch of candy for him. He will think about selling Keanu for them. To have Keanu back home, they only can say yes. They take four members in Cheddar team together and go to a mansion. Rell brings this black girl to meet a blonde rich lady. This lady is extremely unruly. She orders her friend to go take money for them. When they are about to leave, the rich lady becomes crazy and pulls out the Japanese sword. Tells Rell and his assistant Trina to sit down and play truth or dare with her. For each round, she will give them $10,000. They feel more relaxed and start the game with her. Naughty Rell choose truth. Of course, he actually just makes up a story. The rich lady quickly gives him $10,000. This girl chooses dare. The lady tells her to kill Rell by her gun. She stares the gun to Rell without any hesitation, makes he feel super panicked. At this time, the lady's friend suddenly gets crazy, takes the gun and points at Trina. But Trina isn't a normal person, she shoots many times to her. And kills the three friends of the blonde lady. They take the money bag and come back the car. And leave that place. When arriving the gangster's place, Rell and Clarence mention about taking Keanu again. Unfortunately, Cheddar doesn't keep his words. He even doesn't give $30,000 for them, and kicks them out of the place. It drives them so mad. They say that they don't need the money anymore. Cheddar also gets angry and wants to fight with them. They have to be humble and leave Cheddar's office. After that, they try to come back. Sneak to Cheddar's office again, and see Keanu. Cover him by a shirt and bring him out. When they are running to their car, the real legendary assassins appear and hit them to faint. It turns out that this killer is also a cat lover, and he is finding Keanu. They follow Keanu's footsteps and find out Keanu's house. Right the time that Rell's neighbor Bud is stealing his TV. There are some Keanu's photos on the table. Two assassins tie Bud so tight. Throw him to the trunk to let him show where Rell is. When Rell and Clarence wakes up, each of them is tied into a chair. The killers are standing in front of them and holding Keanu. Rell threatens the killers that if they injure Keanu, they will receive the bitter consequence. However, his words drive them crazy. They let guns on the table and pick another knife to cut Rell and his friend's face. The murderous feeling makes the two of them are so scared. Seeing that, the two killers feel so good. They release Keanu and open the trap to choose a weapon. Sometimes they pick up a dirk, sometimes they pick up a wood handsaw. Rell and his friend are cold down and super panic. Keanu feels bad for Rell and Clarence. He quickly moves to Rell's back and frantically bites the rope. Untie successfully for him. Rell stands up, quickly grabs the guns on the table and point at the killers. Then unties for Clarence and gives him a gun. The two killers have many years of experience with this situation. They confidently move towards to Rell with the knife. Rell also hates this kind of style. After a while, he shoots to the killers, the floor is covered by blood. However, the assassins have strong internal skills. Turn into zombies in a second and attack them. Rell shoots the gun again, and makes these guys explode to pieces. The life of these legendary killers is also closed. Rell and Clarence are ready to bring Keanu back home. Unexpectedly, after some steps, the gangster Cheddar appears with his member. Cheddar orders Trina to take Keanu for him. Rell and Clarence look bewildered. If Cheddar knows that they take Keanu, he will chase them. When they are leaving, they hear a strange sound from the trunk. Open the car trunk and discover Bud is inside. They point at Bud and claim that he is the one stole Keanu from Cheddar. Of course, Cheddar is furious and tells Clarence to kill Bud. Clarence quickly says that he can't do that because he doesn't have gun. Cheddar grabs a gun for him. Clarence becomes puzzled and rubs around his head. He gives the gun for Rell, tells Rell does that instead of him. Rell pretends to be aggressive and points the gun at Bud. Bud is so scared, he keeps shaking. But Rell doesn't do anything, says to Cheddar. That he has his own rule, he never kills people without any serious reason. Cheddar thinks that's good to Rell to have his own rule. And decides to take advantage on them. Cheddar brings them to a place of another rich gangster called Bacon. He also has an aggressive appearance. The equipment of his members is all cutting edge. Cheddar tells Bacon that Rell and Clarence are the legendary killers. Bacon is super happy after hearing that and gives Cheddar $1 million as a reward. It turns out the two killers killed Bacon's cousin. Bacon is so furious and make $1 million reward for the one can find them. Rell and Clarence look bewildered. Because they will definitely die if they are with Bacon. When they are thinking about how to escape here, Cheddar pets Keanu. Bacon immediately changes this attitude and orders Cheddar to give Keanu for him. Because Keanu is the cat of his cousin. The atmosphere around becomes so intense. The three groups all want to have Keanu. Nobody seems will give up. Cheddar is very angry and tells his members to fight. The first shoot kills Bacon's subordinates. The two groups start battling. Rell and Clarence lay down on the ground, they are shaking because of fear. Keanu quickly escapes from the crowd and runs to the house. Rell is worried about Keanu, he chases after the cat with Clarence. Clarence now wants to play around. He picks up a gun and rushes to the crowd. As the result, he continuously kills some enemies. One guy holds a gun and keeps shooting to Keanu. Rell dashes forward, hugs Keanu, somersaults a few times and dodges all the bullets. Unexpectedly, Bacon turns behind and sneakily shoots Rell's leg. Bacon takes Keanu from Rell, intends to get into the car and escapes. Rell is so angry. He immediately chases after them, kicks the driver out and drives Bacon. Bacon takes out his golden gun and points at Rell, forces him to stop the car. However, Rell actually hasn't have driver's license, he doesn't know where is the brake. Just presses the accelerator, and lets the car speed up. Bacon continuously shoots the window. Seeing Bacon is going to shoot him, Rell hurriedly presses the brake. Knocking off the windshield, Bacon's gun also falls to the ground. So that while speeding up, he tries to pick the gun up to kill Bacon. Bacon is also mad and strangles Rell's neck. When he almost dies, Keanu is standing in the front of the car. Seeing Bacon is attacking him, Keanu gets angry. Jumps on Bacon's face and attacks him. Keanu keeps scratching on his face makes Bacon can't do anything. Rell takes the change and drives the car to a wall. Bacon flies out of the car because he didn't wear seat belt. He gets his gun and is about to shoot Rell. Fortunately, Clarence arrives there on time and hits Bacon, saves Rell from death. Unexpectedly, Bacon is so strong. He is still alive from that hit. He points the gun at them again. When they are in despair, Cheddar comes with his team to kill Bacon. The gun of Trina is pointing at Rell's team. They feel so miserable. At this time, Trina tells them that she is actually police and comes to catch Cheddar. The other members of Cheddar are surrendered. And only Cheddar is stubborn. He still wants to have a battle with the police. Cheddar is shot many times. Not long after, the other police come and surround them. Keanu is still safe in the car. Rell hugs Keanu and happy. However, Rell and Clarence are arrested because they sold the candy for Cheddar. Keanu is temporarily taken care by Trina. Surprisingly, Trina falls in love with Rell. 1 month later, Trina brings Keanu to meet Rell at the jail. Keanu is also very naughty. He tries to shake Rell's hand from the glass layer. At this time, Keanu finally has a new life. After the gangster Bacon has died, Keanu, Rell and Trina all live together with a happy life. This is the end of the movie. Actually, the cat doesn't have any intention. He just solves problems from three gangsters and the two killers by accident. In this movie, we can even say that Keanu is an excellent main actor. That's the reason why so many people are falling in love with Keanu. To have him, the assassins killed all members of a gangster's team. The two normal people tried to sneak to gangster's team because of Keanu. The gangster leader was in a crazy battle to get him. Keanu really attracts people around him and become the true gangster. The acting of the two comedians Keegan-Michael and Jordan Peele make the film has a lot of humorous moments. If you see a cute little cat like this, what will you do? Okay. So this is the end for today. Please press like and subscribe for us.